They built their houses here, on Congregation Street and Hibernia Street, Sebastopol Street and Dublin Street. It's changed over the years, but these threadbare streets in the belly of Montreal still make up one of the toughest neighborhoods anywhere in Canada.